This is called parallel lacing. It takes a while to learn how to do it, but YouTube where you can learn how to do it. I learned how to do it by going to that YouTube. You can do it too. It looks much nicer. But of course, don't wear colored shoelaces. Only teenage boys do that, and teenage girls.